Brenda, 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 Bren tiny light from a window hole 100 yards away. It's all they ever get to know about the regular life today. And it stinks so bad, the storm's been choking, and we've been feeling trapped in the room where the dying fire of a worker tortured.
Thank you. Thank you.
Isn't it romantic? Now look here, folks. Let's be honest about it. There's no way that you're going to understand what this song is about. I mean, I give up. I mean, there's no way. I'll give you 3 clues. That's all you get. The first clue is... The second clue is... And clue number 3, and this is very important. And therefore, I say unto you, in the words of the immortal prophet, Schopenhauer, who croaked in his kitchen with no friends,
you can go in me. Thank you. cake is gone.
The whiskers sticking out from underneath of his pancake.
They've got 20 lives alive.
Nearly drove you insane. And so you kissed a little sailor who had just flew in from Spain.
You pull a chain attached to the perfectly erected nipples of your tree.
In a bold salute to heaven, you sniffed the reeking buns of angels and acted like it was cocaine. But you were dazzled by the exciting new costume of Coco in a way you can't explain. And so you worked the wall with Michael, which gave your back an awful strain. But you came back on Sunday for the gong show, but you forgot what I was saying. Cause you're an asshole, you're an asshole, that's right. Bye-bye.
Thank you. cheek into your laundry and goes for you. Maybe you should stay with your mom. You're really kind of stupid and ugly too. You ain't really made for being out on the street. Ain't much hope for a fool like you. Maybe you should stay with your mama. Really kind of stupid and ugly too. And you should never smoke in pajamas. You might start a fire and burn your face. Maybe you'll return to Manapa. You could go unnoticed in such a place.
Thank you. are too much.
Voice of my thoughts.
In my lonely teenage room.
He's been having a rash.
Shit.
That keeps the girls away.
I'm doing this. He's more good than Japan.
And then the devil farmed, and I feel my girl. many of you will be eligible for an audition in the Vagrants. For the newly reformed Vagrants. The name of this song is The Black Boot, number 2. 1, 2, 3. Adrian Belew on guitar, Tommy Myers on keyboards, Harry Bozzio on drum, Peter Wolf on keyboard, Ed Mann on percussion. Thanks for coming to the concert. Hope you enjoyed it. Good night. songs. All you do is repeat after me in a loud voice these two magic words. Dynamo. Got the drift? Okay. It's almost like rock. Just pretend you were at the very first concert of the newly reformed Vagrants. Dynamo.
Thank you. mud paint.